Yes, yes, I share my wife. Everything.
You have, you, except I was going to ask that. Since you have five of them and you have such great hospitality, it could be, you know.
But don't touch my daughter. I will cut your penis.
Yes, fair enough.
Worth it. Worth it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Oh, my fucking kidneys hurt, dude.
Wait, hold on, Rahim. Let's make a deal. How about I get your daughter? How old is your daughter?
Which one, my friend? I have, like, three, I think.
Okay, the prettiest one. The prettiest one. How old is she?
My friend, they are my daughters. What pretty, man? I don't know. What are these
okay,
questions?
Okay, fine. How old are they? Come on.
Yeah, even Madison's joining in on Rahim.
It's Madison,
one
is... to hear this.
10.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, you gotta 10, sit down. Yes. Just listen to Rahim.
No, you can keep that. Not interested.
What is after sickest?
What?
Sickest. 7?
6?
7? Yes. And then another one is 4.
Alright. Alright, we're going
Which
back to your
you
wife.
Which one do you love
then.
The most?
FBI, open up! My friend, I don't know. I love all my daughters.
What about your wives? Do you love them?
I only have one wife, man. I'm not no fucking Muslim,
five.
Okay? No, I have girlfriends.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
He doesn't have wives, he just has...
Look,
you have
listen.
You have one wife, here. But...
Listen, in 2008, I joined military, right?
Yeah.
In 2012, I left military to become a hijacker, you know?
Taliban.
Yes. No, fuck the Taliban. We fuck the Taliban. We fuck the Taliban.
Oh,
you
like
know?
Literally? So you hijack their planes
but
and then
Taliban,
crash it onto them?
No. Taliban was in Afghanistan. You know? We Iraq, yes. Iraq, no, ISIS, no.
So you still live in Iraq?
No, what Iraq, man? I moved to America. I fuck white women now.
Oh, I was gonna say, man.
wait, okay, sorry. Rahim, I have to say this to you. Why would you make such a fucking poor-ass life this decision? There are so many countries you could move to, and you chose to move to one of the worst places on Earth.
Bro, get away.
Why my friend, my father-in-law, he bought the gas station in America.
So one day, your father-in-law is just like, all right, buddy, I bought this thing in the land of the free. Now pack your goats, we're going.
Hey, what part of America
do you know anyone named Abu Abdallah?
My friend, I told him, I said, I need a passport to America for a job, right? I don't remember the name. It was somewhere...
Do you know anybody named Abu Hajar?
Wait.
Ah, Abu Hajjad! Yes! We friends long time ago. Abu Hajjad, yeah, of course.
Like, what about Abu Abdallah? And fucking... Who else was it in the truck?
No, I don't know
Abu
Abdallah.
Shut the fuck up, T.
Abu Abdallah, no, I don't know him, but...
Shut the fuck up,
Hajjad, Qatar, what?
Retired?
Whoa.
Qatar is country, man. Qatar,
yeah,
I
but, like,
invade.
There's a guy in that truck named Qatar.
Qatar, huh?
Qatar.
No, I don't know Qatar. No, I don't know.
I think he died when the RPG
right,
hit
new
the
topic.
Truck.
New topic. Jeez.
Oh, no, I do not know. I do not know. But... what's Hijab? I know Hijab because his daughter was one of my girlfriend.
Not anymore?
Well, he's dead now.
No, what? I don't know who's he's not dead. He's alive. He's like, He worked in gas station in Iraq somewhere. I don't remember.
So that's where he ended up? That's good, I guess.
Who are you talking?
Abu Hajar, Khattab, Abu Abdullah.
Oh, I thought you said Hajab. No, I don't know a Hajar. I know Hajab though.
Khattab.
Abu Hajar. Qatar?
Yeah.
Qatar is country.
Yeah, look, Abu Abdullah, Abu Hajar, and Khattab.
Abu Abdullah? What are you saying?
I fought with them.
You are confused. What are they confused?
Don't look at your feet, Rahim.
I switched his accent.
What is wrong with some white women? They have face of man, you know? One time I fucked this white woman, but it was looked like a man.
Okay.
Someone give me an AK. Someone give me a ganache.
Oh my god.
Okay. I'm very confused.
He should be a mod on this map.
He should be the highest ranking moderator.
What do you mean?
He should be the owner.
Bro, he owns the gas station. You know how much responsibility that must be? Bro.
My friend,
it's
I fucking hate the gas station.
Because, like, it's such a gas station.
I want to go back to fucking guns and women, you know, like beer. Yeah. I'll drink. I miss the drink.
I think you can do that in the US too. Guns,
you
beer, and bitches.
Hey, I got a question. What kind of car do you drive?
I have a BMW.
What is it called? It's like it starts with it's like.
The
I
Family Guy joke.
Rolls Royce. Very fancy.
How much it costs you? Down payment.
Man, no down payment, all cash.
Really?
Hold on, let me grab paper for you. I have it here, hold on.
Oh my god.
How the hell can you afford a car, not down payment, when you work at a gas station?
Bro, he owns
a gas station. It's Iraqi gas station.
Yo, you know how much money you can... I'm not
but
even this, kidding.
But the gas station is in the U.S., he said.
It's Iraqi gas station.
You know how much money gas is in the U.S. right now?
Sorry, okay. No,
fair,
my
yeah,
friend.
Fair point,
my
fair
friend,
point.
Before a gas station, I make money. I make a lot of money.
What did you do?
I told you, my friend. I was like man for group. You know, I did group, and I was
did group therapy.
You know, like
guns.
Like no. What is
guns.
Called, my friend? Like you know,
execution.
You do the, you know, you get money. You do hijack. You do kill people's.
So you were in a terrorist cell, is that what you're saying?
Hey, on the side note?
No, not terrorists. No, fuck, we fuck terrorists, you know?
Yeah, he was saying fucking Al-Qaeda. Oh, what was it? Fucking... He was against...
He was fighting the terrorists.
Listen, America, they give us money, you know, to kill terrorists, you know?
Oh, wait, so you were a mercenary.
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 Right. And they give me a lot of money because I am big guy, you know? I am
six foot eight,
yes.
Wow.
You know?
Wow.
I'm 6'8" and I work out a lot, you know, I go private gym, you know, I have money.
Oh.
So I'm big guy. I do a lot, you know. Very yes, very nice, you know.
Hell yeah.
So why are you on Gary's
I was gonna go. I was tell you, Rolls Royce was I paid upfront cash.
How much? How much was it?
30,000
God damn!
I believe it. Honestly, believe it. I'm not even kidding.
Yes, yes. My
I believe
that. The gas station when I got the gas station, we did big expansion project. It's big gas station. It make a lot of money.
It's very impressive.
What the fuck is happening? What is all this?
We made you a podium. I don't know. This is all for you.
Gotta take a picture, hold on.
Hold on, Rahim, we gotta get you in the plan, too. We still gotta get in the plan.
No, it said Sucka Sackers, you know? I joined the clan, it said Sucka Sackers.
Yo, type in chat real quick. I wanna see if you're right.
Is he being for real? I don't know.
Alright, he's in. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah. My boy is lying.
Wait, he is alive.
Yeah.
Welcome to the brotherhood, my brother.
So do you live on the East Coast, West Coast, South Coast? Or?
There is no South Coast, you dumbass.
I live where? Listen, I have three homes. Wow. I live one in Florida for the white women. You know, I go Florida. For 3 months in summer, for white women.
Oh, okay.
So I fuck a lot of women in Florida.
Hey, that's a great breath.
But I have another home.
What you doing on territory?
I have a big apartment in New York.
Yo, Rahim,
very,
here's your trial.
Very nice.
There's somebody from another gang.
From another gang?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this? I cannot sleep. Why am I stuck in fucking... Oh, it's like jail all over again. Fuck you. I fucking hate jail. Oi, I love jail. Who is motherfucker? Is he motherfucker,
already.
Or are you motherfucker?
Yeah, that's some motherfucker right there. I already killed him. I killed the infidel.
This was the greatest night ever.
This is the greatest fucking night I've had in a while.
I thought last night
was great.
I remember
Rahim, like, several years ago.
You too? His name is so familiar.
I seen his face before.
I play before like 5 months. I play a lot this server.
I used to see you around you a lot.
No, I did not play a lot. Like 5 months. I did not play a lot. No.
Did you play like Trouble in Terrorist Town?
This horse is a representation.
No, I don't play, but I would like.
It's actually fun.
Okay.
Dinkelberg is a good server for TT.
Dinkelberg is an ass server, bro. I quit that one. I mainly play on Garnet now. Just because it's been.
Oh, shit. I only hopped on it like last week, to be honest. I just got back on the game.
Have you vacationed to other countries?
Yes, I vacation to Croatia. You know where Croatia is?
Croatia?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Yes.
Croatia,
we call it. Yes, fuck Serbia. I had to put this
Actually, fuck Serbia.